this office being more relationship-based. It's not procedure-based. We're not insurance-based. We are here, we base our decisions on what we know about the patients and what they want. So when you do see a case go from start to finish, when you see someone who was embarrassed to smile, could not eat the steak they wanted to eat, was low self-confidence, and you build this relationship with them as you're improving their life, that makes a big impact on me as a provider.